box. It's actually the second location. Look at the line, which I will not be getting in. It's the middle of the afternoon. I'm planning on having to
garden elevator.
Nice view of the water, two totem poles, and crazy man. One of the less obvious sculptures in the park, consisting of this concrete bench, this metal chair, and metal filing cabinet. It's called Wandering Rocks by an American artist called Tony Smith. Rachel's ginger beer was one of the things I wanted to try here at the market, and so here it is. Cheese shop. And you can watch them making the cheese. And when I came by earlier, the line for food was really long. Let's see if it still is. This is the potato cheese. I also got a vegan chipotle, which I'll show you next, and a cinnamon cardamom sweet roll. Braid. This is the vegan chipotle. And over here, we have the cardamom cinnamon braid, which I definitely won't be able to eat today. So I'm gonna save it for breakfast. I'm already full, but I think I'm gonna try this one anyway. See what the inside looks like. And the winner is the potato cheese. That was definitely my favorite. It had like some onion and other things in it, and it was really good. You didn't get to see me eat that one. It didn't touch the sides.